On behalf of my wife and I, I'd like to thank you all for being here and sharing in our special day. We've got family and friends from all over the country. Some have come from across the pond in New York and North Carolina, so thank you so much. It really means a lot for you to be here with us today.
What can I say about this Jojo? I could come out with a lot of things. She's special. She always will be. She's worked extremely hard at whatever she's done. She's always give it her best shot, and she's just so lovely to us. And I'm pleased to say Elliot's in the same mould. And a really, really lovely chap to have, yeah. It's a very, very lovely Joe, and equally lovely Elliot. Joe Elliot! Well done. Cheers all.
I knew I'd met someone really special because we had an amazing connection. And she was someone who I literally clicked with instantly. But because of circumstances, I said, I really had to bide my time with Jo and play the long game. But when that opportunity arose, I completely bottled it. But in all seriousness, I am genuinely not sure what I did to deserve this lady. It sounds like a cliche, but you really are my best friend. A really hot best friend. You are the first person that I want to share anything with, and you are the last person that I ever want to leave. But I do believe that you and I are supposed to be together, because I have never had a connection with someone like I do with Jo. We laugh at the most silly things, we enjoy the same hobbies, and we have this amazing ability to put up with each other's bad habits. To the only lady in the world that I think would put up with me, and to the incredible good fortune that has made that one person the most gorgeous, kindest, and funniest person that I have the pleasure to spend the rest of my life with. So I would like to raise a toast to my perfect wife, Jo.
I remember Elliot telling me about Jo. It was on a night out in Coshalton, and it was obvious even then that he was very serious about her. I've known Jo for about 5 years, but over those years I've seen what a great match they are, and this certainly is one of the rare times when Elliot got it right. Putting all the joking aside, parents always hope their daughter will marry someone as kind, loving and fun as Elliot. Standing up here today, I'm humbled to see the man he's become. Although I might take the mick out of him for being physically slender and weak. The strength of his love for Jo has always been clear to see, and that's far more important than anything else. It really has been an honour to be the best man and to speak to you all today. I'm happy to know that at least Elle is leaving behind his bromance for an upgrade, a wife that's at least as attractive, funny and as smart as I am.
Ready?
In a bit more.
Oh, you look
great.
current in there, I was saying.
That is perfect.
Give us a 12. Look at that lace.
That is so gorgeous.
Amazing.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Oh, yeah.
That's nice.
It's right, it's ready to go.
I call upon
these persons here present
to witness that I Elliot James Rowland,
Joanna Gracie Day,
do take thee Joanna Gracie Day,
Elliot James Rowland,
to be my lawful wedded husband. Joanna, as I take you to be my wife,
Elliot, as I take you to be my husband,
I promise to love you. I will stand by you. And be true to you always. Whatever life may bring.
I will always love you.
and gentlemen, please join the bride and groom. So give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Riley!